much, but I hear everything that is said. It don't go over my head. Success is the best revenge, no stress, I still ain't missed. You could've got round there, put it on social media, ruined his cred. Could've grabbed that habab, put two in his head, but I let God do it instead. Sat in a band or watching snap, weren't good for my mental health. The things that I see on a daily basis be on a daily mouth. Why the hell would I dwell on the past when I make profit off the pain I felt? How the fuck these guys gonna date these girls when they can't even pay for themselves? How?